Hi, welcome to this video. This is Dr. Walter Salubro, and I'm super excited to introduce my friend and my personal chiropractor, Dr. Dmitri Sokolov. Let me tell you a little bit about Dr. Dmitri. He's got one of the biggest practices in the Greater Toronto Area in the wonderful town of Markham. I visit his practice once a week for my adjustment. I actually refer my spouse to him, my fiance, for her regular adjustments. I would refer anyone to him. In fact, he's on my list of referral chiropractors that we refer to who can't come to our office. So I'm really excited to interview Dr. Dmitri today. So let's get started. So Dr. Dmitri, first of all, what's the name of your clinic?
My practice name is Healthy Kids and Family Chiropractic, and I can tell you I'm really honored to take care of your family and everyone who you send, because it's a true honor and a blessing to work with people and to help people to get healthy.
Absolutely, absolutely. Tell me and our viewers a little bit about your practice. What does it look like? Who comes to your office? And the type of conditions that bring people to your office?
Well, when you come in our office, first of all, you see lots of happy, healthy people. Mm-hmm. And that sometimes really strikes people who come in the first time, because usually people come in as different types of complaints. I call it disability because, you know, not necessarily you have to be, quote unquote, have a disability status. But for example, if you have a migraine that, you know, you cannot get up from bed for 5 days and, you know, throwing up all around. And, for example, patient cannot digest the food properly. Or the child, you know, we are specialized in pediatrics. The child, for example, you know, cannot absorb food properly. They're throwing up, no digestion, gases, cannot sleep properly. I all call it disability because at the end of the day, people are not functioning to their full capacity. And that's the definition of disability. Mm-hmm. So whatever it is, low back pain. And we see it all spectrum. I mean, from the ear infection to, you know, people who come in and they say, you know, I just would like to get my health status be checked and assess my spine to see what's going on with me and hopefully be able to improve it. So it's basically everything that we can think of.
Absolutely. And, you know, when I see the type of patients that come into our office, a lot of them come in with that initial pain complaint. But the truth is that it is disability, because first and foremost, in the end, after all the extensive consultation and conversation we have with them, it does affect their quality of life.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
What kind of changes have you seen with your patients that have been under chiropractic care in your office?
Yeah, the all different kind for everyone is different. You know, sometimes people have even changes they didn't expect. For example, I had a person who brought the child to get assessed, and because the child had a problem with the shoulder, got dislocated, fall down, whatever. We did full examination, and then mom, Lee, she's like, well, you know, and we discussed that the nervous system controls everything, every mental, emotional function, maybe physiological, chemical, every kind of organ function, cellular function, it's under the brain control. And what later on, not only the shoulder improved and the child start performing in sports better, but she said, is it possible that math marks can improve? I said, absolutely. And it's totally normal, because 80% of the brain nutrition comes from the spine, normal spinal motion, normal spinal alignment and the function. So it's combined together, give a healthy, normal spine, because it feeds nervous system. And if the brain is malnourished, if 80% is not there, then of course this child may experience nightmares, may experience, you know, behavioral disorders, disobedient disorders, you know, all kind of different spectrum. And in this particular case, math improved. And the funny that she said, only one thing that changed is his life is chiropractic care. We added the chiropractic care because, you know, nothing else was changed in the last 6 months.
They added nothing else. Yeah.
They added nothing else. So it was pure, a pure objective response, not only from parent themselves, but from the teacher as well. But, you know, the confusion really comes then when mother said, because teacher obviously asked, what did you change in Kyle's life? What did you change in Kyle's life? And she said, you know, if I tell you, you probably won't believe me. So she said, we just started visiting the chiropractor on a regular basis and trying to correct the spine and the subluxation, misalignment in the spine. And that's only one thing they
awesome. Do. How old is Kyle?
He was 8 years old.
Awesome.
He's still in the chiropractic care, but that's happened a couple of years ago. So.
That's amazing. I see the same results with all our children under care, mm-hmm. whether they're in grade school or high school, and even some of our university students.
Yeah.
They're doing phenomenal. So the last question I want to ask you is, how does chiropractic fit in someone's health care overall in their life as a lifestyle? How does that fit with them?
Yeah. Well, I can speak on behalf of me. I'm an avid athlete, you know, I continuously train, and I've been an elite level athlete. I swim for national swim team of my country, Belarus, and I see it as like brushing your teeth, truly, just to take care of your body from the right perspectives. I see it also like a proper nutrition, and I see it also like proper mental, emotional, like any other things that we're doing for our health.
Mm-hmm.
Chiropractic is not specific to treat any condition. Chiropractic is just an opportunity. It's open up the opportunity for organs to function better.
Mm-hmm.
So it does not replace nutrition. Nutrition is nutrition.
Absolutely.
You know, dental care is dental care. Chiropractic gives an opportunity for anything that we do in life. It's just going to get better. It's
mm-hmm.
going to be better used, better utilized.
Mm-hmm.
The brain controls intestine better. Then absorption is better, detoxification better. Therefore, we can benefit,
mm-hmm.
we can capitalize, if you will, on the nutrition that we eat,
mm-hmm.
and we absorb more nutrition, you know, and then we use this nutrition instead of feeding the toilet, we actually feeding our live cells, and as well as any other aspect in life, because the brain ultimately controls everything,
mm-hmm.
absolutely everything. There's nothing in the human body that can function without neurological brain function.
Yeah,
you know?
And that's a good point, because new research in other parts of science, not chiropractic science, let's say,
yeah.
but neuroscience, is now actually showing that what we're doing as chiropractors is actually affecting the brain, right? And
yeah.
you just came back from
yeah.
a conference
recently exactly,
and
yeah.
talked about this, right? Yeah.
By the way, this was the reason what I mentioned, it's coming from Nobel Prize winner,
exactly.
Dr. Roger Stanley,
mm-hmm.
that he basically said that 80% of the brain nutrition coming from the proper spinal function, meaning alignment and the movement.
Yeah.
And if it's proper, imagine if you are starving, no matter what you eat, no matter what you do, no matter how much you pray, if 80% is coming from the proper spinal function and motion, it's still 20%.
Mm-hmm.
Even everything is perfect.
Mm-hmm.
So no matter how you slice it, if you remove 80%, your brain is going to starve and it's going to degenerate, and the science has shown that the neurodegeneration causes essentially multitude of chronic disastrous conditions like multiple sclerosis, Alzheimer's,
mm-hmm.
Parkinson's, all kinds of diseases, including now they talk about neurodiabetes.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, like, it's
actually
causing the neurological theory for a diabetes.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, like, it's pretty phenomenal,
mm-hmm.
what chiropractic is, you know, capable, or what is it offering?
Yeah, definitely. So without a doubt, chiropractic absolutely helps improve the spine, the nervous system, brain function, overall optimizing the potential of our bodies and our health.
Exactly. Yeah.
Regardless of the person's age.
Absolutely. Regardless of the person's age, regardless of the person's condition,
yeah.
regardless of the person, you know, race, ethnics, belief,
mm-hmm.
faith, whatever.
Yeah.
And I just didn't finish that. You know, I'm approaching my 40s and I'm doing Ironman. And yesterday, no later than yesterday, I had 90 kilometers bike ride.
Mm-hmm.
And I ran after this. Like, the whole exercise together took me 3.5 hours in like intense training.
Yeah.
And I know 10 years ago, regardless of, because I wasn't adjusted 10 years ago, I thought, you know, I've done my career, I'm feeling good, I'm strong, you know.
Yeah.
I stopped my chiropractic care for 8 years, and then I found out myself 8 years later, and then I just unable to run.
Mm-hmm.
Like I was like had MRI of my knee,
mm-hmm.
and the doctor said, you will never run again. You have this condition with the knees called spinalitis. As soon as you run, the synovial membrane gets pinched between the joints and inflames,
yeah.
and all this stuff. And here's 200 pills of naproxen for you, you know. And I understand that he's trying to help me to manage what's going on there, but I also had to sit down and reflect on it. So what causes this dysfunction? Because I didn't injure it, I didn't do anything, you know, I didn't do any obvious that caused my knee a problem, but I went to a chiropractor, and chiropractor showed me my x-ray of the neck, and it's right bang on the literature that basically coming not from chiropractic, and it's coming 2013 Journal of Genealogy published a study that every millimeter off of normal alignment increases the chances of future disability by 346%.
I actually saw your newsletter, I read that last
Yeah, time. Yeah. Just think about it. 1 millimeter increases the chance of disability by threefold, 346%. So if it's 2 millimeters, 700-fold.
Exactly. Exactly.
3 millimeters. And we would think, what's the 3 millimeters can do? Well, 3 millimeters, it's a spinal cord is only 8 millimeters thick.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe 12 at best if you're a giant. And 3 millimeters, it's a big deal. In fact, I have a person, he's a scientist, he's doing, he's like, he read my newsletter and he's coming and getting adjusted mm-hmm. on a regular mm-hmm. basis. He's coming, doc, you know, you write in millimeters. He said, I think in the brain tissue, even 1 micron plays
absolutely.
A huge difference.
I agree.
And I said, man, you know, I'm so honored and I'm glad you understand it. But the reality is this. You know, how many people would actually be able to have access to this type of...
Or how to measure a micron.
Measure micron. Or how many people walk in truly, like my assistant, for example, we did evaluation of her 3 years ago, and because she lost her legs function,
mm-hmm.
she had 36 millimeters. It's only 3.5 centimeters head forward, and then she lost her leg function. How many people right now on the street walking... with 1, 2, 3 or any span of those,
mm-hmm.
millimeters. And I, just thinking like this, I truly cried on Friday on the conference because I was thinking that I personally responsible to delivering this truth to those people who I didn't.
Mm-hmm.
And they walk in right now, they walk out of my office not knowing that.
That's
and
true.
Now they're walking and they're in disability index rating going to the roof, and they can get disabled at any point and they have no idea about that. So I believe that as the doctors we have 100% responsibility to deliver this knowledge to our patients, because if they don't know that, they're gonna walk out and they're gonna continue living their life and don't know what's wrong with them and how dangerous what's going on with their spine has potential on their disability. And, you know, I don't want to brag about chiropractic, but I can tell you, we want to make sure that people understand how important that is what they have to correct, bring it to normal and maintain it, keep it this way. And not just for the sake of looking at the x-ray and find it normal,
mm-hmm.
but throughout entire life to see and monitor how the functionality is going on.
Absolutely.
And one thing I just want to say that chiropractic care has very little to do with how we feel.
Mm-hmm. Or even treating something specific.
Exactly, not treating anything specific, because
yeah.
I believe that all this feeling good and functioning well coming from the right choices that we make, that's your book is all about,
mm-hmm.
about choosing health, not just being at the point where you have to take some actions, because eventually
mm-hmm.
this disability will catch up. And
absolutely.
You and I know
absolutely.
How hard it is for us to see people suffering, because at the end of the day, you know, you and I, we are the chiropractors, not just for the sake of, you know, entitlement or the social
mm-hmm.
appreciation. We are there for people.
Absolutely.
And we are co-suffering with them. And my compassion goes way beyond the boundaries of entitlement and everything, because I know if we could anything, do anything to improve this person's life, why wouldn't we? And why wouldn't this person choose it?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. And like I say in the book, you know, as a consumer, as a patient, you have choices in life. And the first and foremost thing is that you need to want to get better. You need to want to make a change and a transformation. You may not know where the answers are going to come from, but when you make that choice, the answers do come.
Amen.
And for a lot of people, when they walk into our offices, I know that they're in the right place, whether they're in my office or Dr. Dmitri's office, because we're now representing that choice from a chiropractic perspective, right?
Yes, and one more thing I just want to add, with your permission,
mm-hmm.
that, you know, this principle is really working for everything. It's about down and side out.
100%.
Because
yeah.
nobody can make, for example, Olympic champion,
exactly.
Olympic champion,
exactly.
if they don't want it in the inside.
Yeah.
Nobody could achieve greatness
in
anything.
Business, in family,
yeah, exactly.
in finances, in work,
anything
yeah.
unless they want it inside
yeah.
out. And the health is on the same spectrum.
100%.
unless it goes from above down inside out, better from the higher than our own head, so
absolutely.
From God above down inside out, then nothing we can force it. So I 100% believe that success is a choice, health is a choice,
absolutely.
Being wealthy is a choice,
happiness
is a choice, having a good relationship is a choice,
family life. Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Yes, genetic plays a little role in that, but epigenetic controls all of this, and epigenetic is actually something that what we do with ourselves
100%.
Helps genes to manifest the way they are, because I believe we are all made in the God's perfect image, and I believe that the plan for us is to be prosperous and healthy in all things,
including our health.
And our health is in one of those all things.
Absolutely.
So this is absolutely imperative, I believe, to utilize chiropractic care not only for correction or treatment or some kind of specific condition, but utilize it as a form of normal health care, like
absolutely.
Normal nutrition.
Yeah, and maximizing your life, maximizing the
Amen.
Potential of your life from this point forward.
Amen. Yeah.
So you can see how we're so excited to do what we do, and this is the reason why I wrote this book. In the book, you probably read the stories. That's just a very small sample of the patient stories that we hear on a daily basis, on a weekly basis. I've been to Dr. Dmitri's office. I've met a lot of his patients. So if you're looking for a transformation in your health, you're looking for a change, you're looking for healing, you start with a choice, step into a chiropractic office, and perhaps that could be a choice that brings form and practical form to your healing. Thanks for coming to this video.
Absolutely. And, you know, I just wish that that's going to impact somehow your heart and your mind, that, you know, you can overcome whatever obstacles that you have inside of you that stops you from not receiving a proper health care and not being well. And I truly believe that if you're watching this video, there is a purpose in it. I truly believe that, you know, you probably figure out that I believe in God. So I truly believe that God gives you this opportunity to do this step, because the biggest asset that you have, it's your health. I hope you agree with it. I believe it's my biggest asset, and therefore I do everything is possible to protect this asset and invest into it in time, effort, and unless I do that, nobody can do it for me. So I hope this is the time and day that you're watching it. I believe that this is specifically for you. So open your heart, open your mind, and choose to be healthy. And we are here for you.
Mm-hmm.
And I believe any chiropractor is there for you.
Any chiropractor, absolutely.
So God
absolutely.
Bless you. And if anything you need or want, we would just truly would love to participate in your life and help you to achieve that.
Thanks for coming to this video.
Thank you, Dr. Walt.
My pleasure.